Good morning students, welcome back after summer vacations. I hope you are feeling more energetic and you are having full enthusiasm to learn new things after this break. So today let's start with number names. We will do number names from 11 to 15. You have done number names from 0 to 10 in April month. So today we will do number names from 11 to 15. Okay, firstly I will tell you the spellings of these number names and then I will show you a very interesting number name puzzle. Okay, I will tell you how you will create that puzzle. So let's start. Firstly, I want to tell you that you have to memorize all these number names. You can't do it with the phonics. Okay, so let's start with the first. It is 11. Spelling of 11 is E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Repeat after me. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Next we have 12. T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. Next comes 13. T H I R T E E N. 13. Again T H I R T E E N. 13. Next we have 14. F O U R T E E N. 14. Next we have 15. F I F T E E N. Repeat after me again. F I F T E E N. 15. Now I will tell you how you will create a number puzzle. For this you need a rectangular piece of paper and you will divide this into 3 parts by drawing 2 slanting lines. Okay. Now our number puzzle is ready and let's try to complete it. Firstly find 11. Where is 11? Here it is. Now find its number name. Here it is. Keep it here. And now we will find quantity. Dots. 11 dots for it. Okay. Let's count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. These are 11. So we will keep it here. Right. This is done. Now try to find 12. 12 is here. And its number name. Find it. It is here. Keep it here. 12. Now we will find dots. 12 dots for this. Let's try to count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right? Keep it here. This is also done. Students, in this way, try to create a number puzzle and then solve this puzzle. And don't forget to send your videos. Okay? Take care. Bye-bye.